In a previous video, I addressed the inverted yield curve and what that means for a potential oncoming recession here in the United States. Since that video, both the 5 and 10 year bond yields have dropped considerably, therefore inverting the yield curve even more. Most of that has been due to what has occurred in Europe and China, as I addressed previously. Europe clearly seems to be heading into a recession. China, they're trying to stabilize their economy the best they can by throwing more and more stimulus at their economy, but the jury's still out. I think it now is a very tricky time for investors in the equity market here in the United States. PE ratios are very high. You have great uncertainty about what's going to happen with tariffs, what the Federal Reserve is going to do. Many people are projecting that the Federal Reserve will cut rates 3 times now this year versus raising rates. I don't think that's going to unfold, maybe 1 cut, and I've never felt that they were going to be raising rates. But the big point that I would say is be cautious. Now is a time to be cautious when you're investing capital, particularly in the equity markets.